Wrong movie. No, okay, sorry. Yo, welcome back, beauties. My name's Kizzy, a veteran. Yeah. Yeah. No. This is the worst idea. I should have picked an off-road car. Wrong movie. I'm stuck on a tree. Slowly going to the checkpoint. We are back on track. Now, Grizzly Veteran is pulling a solid lead into the T20, whereas the Banshee of Sonic Flare Gamer has not been able to surprise the T20 today. Now, what do you think, Bob? Bob, I don't know, man. You know, it's been a strong, it's been a strong day, you know, and Grizzly Veteran looks like he's the leader in this one, and he just suddenly dodges two exploding barrels, does a front flip, and continues on with his daily gaming, where the Sonic Flare has not Sonic Flare has landed halfway across the map of where he's not supposed to be. Back to you, John. Yeah, and and it looks like this is going to be a solid, good lead for Grizzly Veteran here, as he is pulling away, taking the lead in his white T20. Here goes the next jump. You don't even have a chance, man. You're version of T20. Oh my god, no. Did it, banana busted it. No, I did not make it. Definitely did not make it. It is. Looks like Sonic Flair has pulled out the lead, but Grizzly is right. And the cocky bastard gets put into second place, whereas the T20 comes back into third place. Grizzly Veteran, what do you have to say about this? Man, you know, it's just been a wild night. You know, the T20 has been very nice to me, pulling the lead, and you know, to kick Sonic Flair's ass is just amazing. You're not gonna miss this. You're not gonna hit this. I'll tell you that right now. You have to hit it right. Sonic Flair yet again for the fifth try of tonight. Oh my god, we both missed it. We both missed it. Yep. There we go. Oh no, I went over. I went over. Landed. No. Oh, and he's in his T20. And looks like the Sultan is gonna take first place on this one. And he's gonna wind speed me right now. I just randomly went on that one. I don't even think we're supposed to go on that ramp. Nope. You did, I didn't. It looks like the Karen is taking the lead here. As the, whatever that car was, he is losing. You're gonna get stuck like I did. Yep. No, you don't. You beat a T20 in a Turismo. I don't think you need my help. There, I waited for you. I got stuck. Yeah. You'll see. Told you. Yeah. No, I got stuck on the other side of the roof. I somehow landed it though. I should have been dead. There goes a Grotty. Still sucking dick back there. Yeah. But it looks like I'm gonna be winning this one, cause you're not even close to me. And I just wall ride that shit, and I'm continuing on this journey of wrecking Sonic Flair in the 5 series that we will be doing together. So, beauties, don't forget to subscribe. Don't go check out Sonic Flair's Gamer, because he is going to be the one losing. Holy crap, how did I make that? Oh my god. You're going to love the next part that you're going to go through. You're going to go right flying through like a roof area. I don't know if you planned that out perfect, but man, that was nice. Hit a pole though, but it is. Yeah. Do a little front flip for showing off. Oh my god! Oh yeah, perfect baby, perfect. Oh baby. Insert that car inside my garage as I reverse. Oh baby. Now you're gonna get wrecked. It's Corvette time. My Corvette. I haven't lost in a race. You did. You did. I did it. Nope, not yet. I don't know. Could I? No. There's 2 more. Fuck the Virgin Mary. Oh, sorry. Maybe. Oh, Gabriel, you fucking slut. You impregnated Virgin Mary. No, maybe. Maybe I'm just chasing you. What if I'm just all the way in the back and I really don't care about this race? No, please continue. Okay, let's agree to disagree on that one. You're going too slow on that one. Why are you so impressed about it? Two. There, bud. Learn to count. Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah. That one I was just dicking around on that one. Seeing if I can kill you. You make yourself sound so bad. Truly, you're not. Like, my core quet is just, like, destroyed right now. No, I'm not. I'm gonna win with a crash core quet, man. It is like, it's not even a core quet anymore. It's like indented into like a Prius. This looks like, it pretty much got smashed into a smart car and a Prius combined. Probably. Pick up the ladies in it. Revving your engine. Oh shit, I have to plug in my car. Like, I don't even know how my car is still alive. Like, my car is still going somehow.
Come on. You're averting the Pegasus.
Yep. I don't know, I can't really see. I'm gonna wreck your ass again. Are you in the T20 finally? Why do you think I slowed down? Wow. Oh my god! Oh my god, I saw that in... I saw that! Oh, did you hit it, finally? You actually hit a ramp for once. See if Sonic Flair can actually pull out a win against Grizzly Veteran, the veteran racer. He has. You know, I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna win this race in reverse. Here we go, we're going in reverse now. If Sonic Flair can beat a guy going in reverse, then there's some problems, but Sonic Flair has not been able to pull out a good game today. If you could even fight. Looks like I'm winning this race in reverse now. Look at that, ladies. Wow, an impressive non-screw up right now. Oh my god! Yep. What? almost done the race, that's what's up. For all you guys that don't know, Sonic Flair is the worst gamer, especially worst racer. This will be the second loss that comes out of it, of him today. What? Cause I am landing every single ramp. I haven't screwed up on a single ramp today. Here's the second DNA. He's scared. Oh yeah, I do. Yep, max. Yeah, I played them too, so don't worry. Yeah, it is. Watch him miss.
Get over here! Run!
Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that was perfect! Yes, I did.